Madonna, man. We are building ourselves a nice big great wall
that will go around Mexico. I mean, they're down, so
yeah, we put up some gates so that we actually have a place for them at this point. I'll go there, and then I'll give them spears for the rest of the way. And I'll give farming. Yeah, because I don't like giving away food too much, but, like, honestly, we have plenty at this point, so. And we're getting more food off of it, so it's not the end of the world. We need those stables to run the room in these two. There's more, we want the log. We need people working the logs. Don't want to give any more work, because they're already fucking up. It's on the summer. We need to plant crops and fucking crop thing, because I'm kind of got milk. Milk's pretty good from the goats. I imagine that counts as a food source. So, we're good. Very slowly getting all the wool outfits. We're getting some fish going. I'm not going to give any more. We're not giving any more things to do, because honestly, we don't do. There is. Oh, we got a granary, guys. This is a good problem to have. Have two full granaries. That's awesome. We're gonna build some more. Now we're gonna get basic cut stuff. Okay, we're gonna build three more because we have a fuck ton of food. I wanna make sure that we can actually put stuff back here. Repair? We need repairs, I guess. Cool, I guess. People housing. We still can house 80 people. We don't really care too much about that. It's a storm now. Hopefully we get a bunch of their work. We're actually still making a bunch of every now and again. Honestly, I'm gonna add a link to this. We are on a link. Let's go to 15 then. And let's go ahead and recycle to go back. Didn't think it was going to be instantaneous, but that fucking works, I guess. Goddamn. 500 water. Okay, I mean, that's one way to get another deck. And we'll have, still think, for a bridge. A real bridge. Maybe we'll just save. Ooh, wow, that's cool. Workshop. That's good. trader, dude. Leave yet. I wanted to trade with you. Give me your trade. You walked away. You fucking bitch. Whatever. Okay. Neo Farmer. I guess I was never cool. Okay. Neolithic stage, I guess. Is that the name of the vortex? Neolithic. We are Neolithic, yeah. Probably because we got all the farming tech. Well, that's cool. Let's get to the teens. People logging. Just take it. Maybe we can send more people to it so they actually fucking do it. I think we want some linen. How do we get one? I guess is my question. Because we kind of want linen at this point. If leather outfits serve the purpose that I think they do, during summer when it's hot, they have something to wear, and they don't want more, because they are taking off their clothing and maybe for a good reason and not a bad one, because they'd be over in temperature. Mm-hmm. I don't know why temperature is just a green bar. It's good, guys. I don't know if it goes negative, actually, kind of thinking about it, if it goes down during peak times like this. I have no clue. I have no clue, basically. They're still pretty overworked, though. Very exhausted. Yeah. Not this one, right? That would suck if it was this one. Good, not that one. That one's gonna take a minute. Because we do want all the flint possible. So. Let's go mine these stones out. Animal limits. By default, very old animals will be slaughtered as they will die of natural causes anyway. However, you can specify a limit each animal. Right now, it's like however many fit in these things. But I think they fit all perfectly. I think maybe more than three stables might start to become a lot. Mm-hmm. So maybe we'll go ahead and set a limit on that. Limits, animals. Pigs. Pigs, we want to kill them for me anyways. So let's go keep like four of them at all times, I think is healthy. Sheep, honestly, for now, infinite sheep. I don't know why this isn't infinite, but this is. Kind of funky. Goats, we want to keep like 10 tops, never more than 10. I believe that's two stables worth. That is two stables worth of goats, but like, what can I say? I like my animals. Okay, and during winter, we will have plenty of time to build up palisades, which is cool. It's really cool. Actually, we're gonna have to cut through our fucking flax. Or we're gonna cut through stone, actually. We are gathering so much fucking stone at this point. I am gonna go ahead and not collect one, actually. I lied, because it is auto collect. But we're gonna collect more. Not because we're gonna build more housing, not yet at least. But I do want that. We got domestication, that's good too. Not clicking that button ever again because it's gonna be a weird thing. I don't know how to feel about that shit, honestly. Baby zoom on. Oh look, dude. I don't know how to feel about that, honestly. We have so much straw. Oh my god. Because we're not building houses, I guess. We don't really need it. Yes. We'll probably start selling straw, actually. That wouldn't be too crazy. Oh, let's also build a... Actually, no, we don't want to build a manor because they do cost a good chunk. Sheep. Average. Okay. Bows are decent. We don't have a... We can just make a bunch of fucking bows because we fucking... Which sounds like bad customers. We don't need the clothing anymore. We do not. We absolutely do not. I'm talking about clothing. I'm gonna sell like a fuck ton of it. I'm gonna sell 200, and then the rest is gonna be straw. It's gonna be a minute, guys. This is gonna Okay. It actually wasn't that long, but we got it. So we got. I didn't look for the fucking thing. Okay, we can't trade again. I don't like that, how we can't trade again, basically, but whatever. We're gonna take a bunch of our dry skins with a bunch of bows, just so no one we can defend ourselves. I mean, so. Yeah, of course. Sickles. Sickles. What we got. Line this out. Get these out of the way. We're gonna do it on this side too. Line those out. Those are battle leave. Trying to get out of my fucking shite. You go ahead and edit the work area over here. And that tree. This tree. That tree. Let's go make some fortifications. We'll make platforms after. We'll go make platforms after. Why are you fucking... Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that thing? We're gonna swim across.
Terminal.
I know they will. We'll do that. Cut down that tree. We will also go down that tree for now. Full winter. Full winter has begun. We have to tech for the still tech. And then we have bridges. Awesome. So can we... What is? Can we build a bridge? Can we build a bridge? We can build a whole bridge. Not that far. Okay, cool. I don't have a point for a bridge currently, so... I'm not gonna build one. Lot of granaries, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Because we definitely could use a storage at this point. We have so much fucking food. So much food. And I think we actually want to make more hearts, actually. So, let's go make some hearts. Very simple tech. Very old stuff, boys. But we actually don't need a bunch of them now. So, not a bad problem to have, I guess. Very slowly but surely, we're gonna get a full wall across all this stuff, and then we're gonna really leave the gates. Wild donkey of this game. Talking about animals, anything in our vicinity, there are some wolves which we're gonna hunt. It's gonna give us an influx of hunting dogs as well. Never mind. If we kill them, we will get an influx of puppers because we're gonna kill the family. As per usual, of course. We don't care too much about milk, I don't think. Milk is cool and all, but don't really need it. You know? How much storage? Pretty good. We're only not using like one of them, actually, so we might build more. I think for now we're also going to leave the megaliths, because I just realized we did spend to move them, and we have two now. They are leaving. But just for now, no. For now we don't need them, right? Let's go mine the other ones, though, because I do still want to make Stonehenge. Stonehenge. Pretty honestly, I don't care if we deplete the fish in the area at this point, because we have plenty of fucking food. Hicks. We are running out of hicks, actually. Holy fuck. Maybe because we kept mining to do this. Make some picks. There we go. We want to make sure we have flint at all times. And that does not look like a good wall. That does not look like a good wall. I'm going to go ahead and mine that. Mining that one should let me complete the wall here. That's not good. I need more logs for that. Cutting trees. Go ahead and edit that vicinity. Slaughtering a sheep. What are you talking about, slaughtering a sheep? I don't know what made you think that in this fresh hell we're gonna slaughter a sheep. You're old. Probably old sheep, right? Old sheep, yeah, that's fine. No, that's entirely okay. Just a little sad because I'm not gonna make more. And they probably don't breed. At least so far they haven't bred, so I don't think so. I haven't gotten a thing for it, so. We are going to make another stable, because I fucking love this game, okay? What can I say? I'll answer. Probably going to end when summer starts. Can't give anything else, actually, because there is too much going on. So, yeah. I think I'm going to go and actually cancel these. Something's producing linen. Maybe the tree. Maybe the chestnuts. That doesn't make sense because maybe. Fuck, I don't know. Either way, I don't want it. Don't want you either. Again, making lemons. Cherry. Pear trees. It's trees. Trees help me make lemons. That much I know at this point. Maybe it's not actually. It just has that as a default. Trade. Yes, please. High condition. Yeah. But it is more sheep. They do have more sheep. I'm gonna attempt to trade for the sheep. That's what we'll do. Give away like all of our straw, I think. Because we're gonna be getting more straw anyways, so I'm cool with it. She died so in the fields. It's almost like take her clothes off her to do, of course. Alright. We have a lot of shit to do. Erecting some walls, getting some food, planting the crops, all the good stuff. Spring is already almost over, and we haven't even planted most of our crops, actually. So, kind of not good news on that end, but whatever. Maybe flax makes linen. Actually, that would make some sense. Yeah, flax makes linen, so actually I care about that now. Kind of. Yeah, I'll see. I'll see about that. Food is decaying, which is not that fun. Do still have some area left in there. And an absolute shit ton of bread to be making. Our new humans have joined. That's cool. Okay, cured meat, okay. Okay, and I guess we're gonna leave it off there. It's this wall actually took way fucking longer than I expected. With how much wood we got just sitting around, I thought we were gonna be able to build it fairly quick, and it's actually taken a good fucking minute. But anyways, I do hope you guys have been enjoying Dawn of Man. We're making good progress at least, you know. So there's that. Anyways, if you guys like the series, don't forget to like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments below. Anyways, apart from that, have a good night, y'all. Bye-bye.